served up at court. The hotel is part of a point that is an 800 million euro tower that also includes the Gibson Hotel, Weekend Market, and will soon be the opening of Point Village Shopping Center. It's all part of the shopping mall. Dublin's most comprehensive program of urban renewal in the last two decades. Because remember, if your city is at the mouth of the sea,